Live look from 27th and Douglas over downtown Omaha right now. Yeah, we still have the clouds over us, but we're starting to dry out in the Omaha metro at the moment. 59 degrees at the airport, calm winds, not too bad outside. We still have a couple of tiny rain showers, one right over Gretna, over towards Springfield as well, probably about Highway 370 and I-80. But we have the main line of light rain down toward Red Oak, kind of falling apart around Nebraska City between Weeping Water and Syracuse, south of Lincoln, then toward Crete and Milford. Again, most of it is out of the Omaha metro at the moment. We still have a couple of tiny rain showers, maybe a few sprinkles to our north that we could deal with in the metro through about 9 this morning. But this upper level low is mainly going to stay in western Iowa. So western Iowa could still have some isolated downpours, maybe a rumble of thunder as we head into this afternoon. You can see those tiny sprinkles possible through mid-morning in Omaha. Really no impacts after about, I would say, 7 o'clock, really, once that little rain shower gets out of Gretna. Partly sunny by the middle of the day. More sun west, low 70s. More clouds east, mid 60s. There are your tiny downpours, maybe a rumble of thunder in western Iowa. Drier across Nebraska. High temperatures in the mid to upper 70s, maybe a couple places off to our west near 80 degrees, and then staying in the low to mid 70s in Iowa with the cloud cover. Clearing out this evening, very quiet tonight. 10 o'clock temperatures in the mid to upper 60s. Should be a great evening coming up. And another reminder, Saturday we're going to be at the Bakers at 132nd and Maple, programming weather radios from 10 o'clock in the morning until 1 in the afternoon. So come out, get a weather radio, or bring in an existing weather radio that you have, and we can get it all squared away for you. Warmer tomorrow, 87 degrees, more sun, and we do have some thunder showers in the forecast early in Omaha Saturday morning and then pushing into Iowa. A nicer day coming up Sunday with more sun and temperatures around 80 degrees. More isolated thunderstorm chances Monday and Tuesday, and more summer-like temperatures in the mid-80s by the middle of next week.